I'm gay, and I have been like this ever since I knew who I am. When I talked about the LGBT community in my country, being one of these kind of persons, it's a total risk. Nigeria is a country where you don't have a freedom of choice. It's a country where you can't live your life. You can't choose the kind of life you want to live. I was harassed, I was molested, I was tortured so severely with scars all over me. For a reason, because I am who I am. So this has really, really led me to some kind of health problem, psychological problem that I am still battling with. One of the sad moments I also had was on the 1st of October, some years back, which happens to be the day my country celebrates her independence. I was with the same partner whom I was with before leaving the country. We tried expressing ourselves openly. Then we got attacked. We got attacked by some guys and we were beaten like never before. It was so severe that I never wish to experience such a day in my life. Living in the country, Nigeria, wasn't an easy task. To start another phase of life, just starting from the beginning, you left a whole lot of things behind. Sorry about that. So my two kid brothers, I said bye to them and I flew from Nigeria to Turkey. After some couple of days, I left Turkey to Greece.
We're talking about Kerasia. Tine Kerasia, Ahmad.
Cherries.
I turned my Greek lessons to enable me to have a proper interaction with the Greeks, because I believe here, the land of Greece, the land of Elada, it's my home. It's where I want to live. So I should be able to communicate, have a good relationship in rapport with the people of Greece. For the first time, I'm proud to tell people and to say who I am. It's in the land of Greece. For the first time, I feel alive. I feel that seed in me has finally come out. I've finally seen people I can call my own. I've finally seen people I can associate with, I could mingle with, people I could share ideas with, people I could show love to, people I can call my own. Now I feel welcome when I'm around them.
Ever think to change who you are because of what you face?
The most difficult thing for anyone to do is to change whom you are. It's not an easy task to change whom you are. I can never change who I am because I believe I am who I am. I can't live someone else's life. I need to live my own life with freedom.